guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning into another video. I am so excited about this week's video because I have always dreamed about having that picture perfect pantry. I love watching these kind of videos on YouTube, like home organization, but especially I'm a sucker for pretty aesthetic looking pantries. And today just happens to be my turn. Yay! This video is in collaboration with Essence of Closets, who is the professional organizer who is coming to work on my pantry. I can't wait to introduce you to her. And also Real and Vibrant Home on Instagram. Real and Vibrant Home makes these gorgeous labels for pantries or really anything that you're looking for that needs labeling. These are just some examples of the labels that she makes. And this is what mine looks like. While you're watching the video, if there's something that you feel like you need for your pantry, be sure to look down in the description bar. I'm gonna have everything linked and I will also have my Amazon storefront. All right, now without further ado, let's get right into the video. All right, before we get started, I have this little pantry symbol that I'm gonna be putting on the front door because I thought it would just look really cute. These are from Target. So this is from Target from the Hearth and Hand collection. And so was this. I thought it was so cute. The little sugar canister and then the coffee canister. And then all of these are from Amazon and they are different sizes. I will have all of this linked down below. And they also come with these little labels and this little thing for the jars, little markers, and the wooden tops, which is exactly the look that I'm going for today. Guess who's here? Welcome.
Hello. It's pantry organizing time.
Yay. Oh, wow. This is so nice. These are huge bags.
Hi, I'm Essence with Essence of Closets. I am a professional organizer here in North Carolina. And I am so excited to get Priscilla organized today. Today we're gonna be working on her pantry. I met Priscilla at her old house. She's a new mom, she's a wife, and I immediately saw the need for some structure in her pantry, kind of figuring out where baby snacks go versus adult snacks and beverages. She has a new beautiful home where she plans to do some entertaining and some hosting. So I wanna make sure that her pantry complements the rest of the home. It's open, it's free, it's organized, and most importantly, it's labeled.
Here's the before. I have wanted to get my pantry organized for the longest time. And I actually watched the home edit on Netflix and I thought, you know, I could do this myself. I can buy the book. There's so much product that you have to buy. I don't even know where to start. So I found Essence of Closets on Instagram. And that's where it all begins. Here at home, it's just my husband, Steven, and I. We have a beautiful baby boy who was born at the beginning of this year. We just purchased a new home on an acre of land and we are new parents. So these are all the reasons to get a beautiful organized pantry to help our family. All right, so this is my pantry. What do you think?
All right, I'm glad I'm here. So, yes, let's get you organized.
Hi, it's Essence from Essence of Closets, and I am grabbing a few of my favorite things for a fun pantry project that I'm excited about doing, so stay tuned. This is a pantry must-have. I'll be grabbing one of these for sure. This is absolutely one of my favorite things to use in a pantry for perfectly stacked and organized canned goods. And this is how the product looks right outside the package.
Okay,
And we've got an empty pantry. All right, everything is categorized. Quick update, I am no longer allowed to go in the pantry until the final reveal, but let me show you what we've got going on so far. The flour is already put in. This is whole wheat flour and flour. And so Essence is working on getting everything in the pantry, and then I am doing a little bit of helping with unboxing stuff and just putting things in canisters. So I can't wait to see what it is going to look like.
6 hours later, and it's almost time for our grand reveal.
We just have one more little touch, which is to put the pantry label on the door. The final touch. Oh my goodness.
Yours.
Look at the chips. That is so cute.
Mira tu comida.
Sí.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's the best spot here. I like the fact that it's convenient. You can just grab it right here.
Essence of Closet. Thank you. This is just, I think I'm gonna be in here for a while just dissecting everything. Wow, this is beautiful. I mean, who would have thought that the pantry I had before could have looked like this? Wow, I have like no words. I'm like out of breath. Wow, it's beautiful. So, any last final thoughts?
This could be you.
Exactly.
This could be you. Don't be afraid to hire a professional, get some help. It's a lot of work, but organizing and labeling your pantry will change the trajectory of just grocery shopping, meal prepping. All of that plays a part in just getting organized.
Although the pantry looks perfectly placed and staged, don't be afraid to use it. And one way to use the pantry and keep it pretty is to reach from the back. So you want to get the items that are in the back to keep the front staged and pretty. Same thing here, when you go and you grab one of these bars, you're not gonna take the bar that's right here. You take from the top, and then as you eat your way through these, you want to keep this front part staged and pretty. So one of my pantry staples is a Lazy Susan, and I always store condiments, sprays, oils, and vinegar. I really love these containers because not only can you see what's in them, the label kind of identifies what product it is, but you can also see how much of that product you still have. So that's the advantage of taking things out of the bags and boxes and actually putting them into containers. Not only is it aesthetically pleasing, but it also is functional so that when it's time to restock or even when it's time to take these out to actually cook with them, you can see, oh, I'm running low on rice or I need to grab some more flour, so that you're constantly being able to see exactly what's needed when you're cooking and also grocery shopping. The pantry project is complete. As you can see, it's dark now. So it took a few hours to get everything done and perfectly placed. But I'm so happy with the results. I'm so happy that I was able to incorporate a section for the baby so she can just go in, grab snacks, whatever it is that the baby needs. Her husband has his snack area.
Probably like 6:30 right now, and Essence just left. We are absolutely without words at how beautiful this pantry came out. We had a very eventful day today, and it was so nice that she was able to do everything. We didn't have to worry about a thing. And she also purchases all of the products, so you have no stress. There's no guessing games. It's very easy to get yourself organized.
Having the closet organized the way it was, or the way it is a time saver. My day job is really close to a local Costco, and that's where we have memberships with. And that's where we pick up our bulk items. So knowing when things are low and things that, you know, are running low or completely out, I just look in the pantry and I'm like, oh yeah, I gotta get this. Just write it down and I'm ready to go. And it's no guessing game now.
It's gonna make shopping really easily.
I'm also learning about back stock and all that good stuff.
The home edit.
And I'm actually excited about that. So that way I don't have to make multiple trips to Costco in 1 week because I forgot.
To conclude this whole video, I really hope that all of you enjoyed watching the process of how everything got organized. It was a lot of filming and behind the scenes, things that you don't see. I mean, we were filming content the whole entire day, but we would like to thank Real and Vibrant Home and also Essence of Closets for working with us on this video. I really hope it gives you ideas on how to organize your pantry or even how to organize your home. And if you're in the Raleigh area and you're looking for a professional organizer, I will leave her information down below. All product links for the products, my Amazon storefront, everything is gonna be linked down below. That is it for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it. I will see you in the next one. Bye.
Bye, guys.